try to find chocolate covered strawberries, but it's just not sweet enough this year.
Okay.
They did a short little interview with him about the Friday franchise, and he was saying that when they were making the movie, Ice Cube was going to put up the money for the movie, mm-hmm. like $2 million. He was going to put up his own money for the movie, but Hollywood.